Good morning. Let me start this vlog out by saying, fuck daylight savings. Good morning. My name is Wes Sherwin, and it's Sunday. I'm going to church. I'm not a religious person. I'll explain it. Okay, I'm not naked, and it's time to go to church now. I really don't feel like going today, but I'm gonna go support my friend. On the way to church, I'll let you know how it is after. Church is over. The one thing you have to do after church is eat. We're eating Uncle Julio's, the best Mexican food in Steve McDonald. Everybody, say hello. Enjoy my steak and enchilada dinner, and then I'll tell you what I thought of church when I get home. I took a nap when I got home. Sorry.
I don't know.
Okay. Let's go talk about church. Let's talk about church. I grew up in the church. When I was 18, I got this text. It's some Hebrew with Romans 1:16. Grew up in a Jewish and Christian home. We went to a mega church growing up, which I was, you know, accepted there, and people liked me. There was no real connection with God. I played keys in a worship band, and it just wasn't genuine. It was very contrived. Youth group, I'm in this worship band, we're touring a little bit, and I remember having a conversation with a pastor. I told the pastor that I'm not feeling the Holy Spirit, and the pastor told me to fake it because I'm on stage. So at that point, religion died to me. So I was just really struggling, and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go to church. Never went. Ended up going to church a couple weeks ago. The Bible says that the Pharisees asked Jesus, "What's the greatest commandment?" And Jesus said, "Love God, love yourself, and love others." He didn't say, "Accept me as your Lord and Savior, or you'll burn in hell." Why? I don't know. Maybe because hell doesn't exist. Who knows? I know you might love God, and if you do, that's so cool. I choose to go to Christian churches sometimes because it's the easiest place for me to worship. I'll go to a Jewish temple and worship because I can. Jew, baby. You feel me? I'm not interested in anything that you have to say about my faith. Because it's my faith. Like when Lil Wayne said, don't worry about what's in my cup, that's my cup. Don't worry about what my faith is about, worry about your faith. Because you stand inside of a garage doesn't mean you're a car. I am probably gonna study for a final tomorrow. Get ready for South By. My heart is getting nervous about South. It's gonna be good. I'm just nervous. Because I'm supposed to be staying at someone's house, and they haven't hit me back about if I'm cool to stay there. This vlog is over. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Love y'all. Love God. Love others.